Ooh, I got in. So another copy of Bleak House and a Synapse Alpha. Research projects require fewer resources for 10 minutes. Well, I got a copy of Bleak House already, so. Good practice, though. I know I'm gonna need more of it. Scanner. What is that? A shielded lab outfit. Plus 5% chance of research sudden developments. Quantum synergies. Oh, that's not a computer, that's a poster. See how realistic it looks. Red Harvest Red Harvest brand non-bread, manufactured using the company's proprietary genetic modification technology. Oh, another one of those battle packs. Those are good. I thought that was another. Technically, it is another bunk. It's just got the shielding thing. Pretty cool. Well, I'm just knocking stuff all over. Always good for knocking stuff all over. Okay, that's that room. Excellent. Dumbbells. 10 pounds. 11 levitating desk planet. Available now for Colony War veterans. Bionics. Integrated bionics. To the future!
Your spinal health will be compromised by carrying so many items.
Am I overweight again? Is that what you're telling me? Yeah. You could take some of these, outfits.
Captain, Protocol Indigo dictates I am relieved you have given up on carrying everything yourself.
Well, you have some things. I'm gonna give you more now. Take these lab outfits off my hands. You get to give away anything, but take some of these maelstroms too. And to give away stuff we might need in battle. It's just showing him. Okay. Is that everything of interest in here then? That's what happened. This thing like expands out. Wormies. Caseless shotgun shell. I have enough Eggmans. Variable SRQ, synaptic response quotient, unpredictable. What's that say? Slightest what? Surplus killing or survival response? Consult Mendelheim. Who's Mendelheim? Alright, so... before it crashes again. Hopefully it doesn't. New beginnings. Hayden Winn, personal journal, January 13th, 2306. I can't believe it! I got the posting! The United Colonies Xenowarfare Division is now official. I can't imagine the amount of red tape they had to cut through it masked, but it's long overdue and I get to be a part of it from the ground up. My official title will be Associate Xenobiology Technician, and I ship out in 3 days. Oh, this must be from United whatever, the people who originally had this place. Yeah, United Colonies, it says right there. Amanda is upset, but I assured her I'll have plenty of leave and will be back in New Atlantis all the time. I'm still not sure where I'm going. Definitely somewhere in the United Colony space. Guess I'll find out when I get there. Hmm. Candidate 1. Hayden Winn. We got our first extraterrestrial candidate today, what appeared to be an alien form of Lycaj Venusta, essentially a giant spider. Michelson, in full protective gear, attempted to attach the neural control interface, NCI. Our security detail is still trying to remove him from the cocoon, and we had no choice but to put down the creature. A minor setback. None of us expected success on the first try. I heard Dr. Paulson tell the others that a detachment of United Colonies Marines is scheduled to deliver another creature next Thursday. I don't know what order I should be reading these in. Extraterrestrial. July 6th. January 13th. February 6th. It was only 2306, right? May 7th, wait. May 5th. May 12th. July. Okay, I got it. Alright, so I got this one. Ash to specimen. May 5th, 2306. I'm not sure how they managed it, but the UC Marines actually managed to bring us an Ashta. It's not that the Ashta is a terrifying beast and natural predator. Those are both exceptional and wonderful qualities and essential to the work we're doing here. It's that the Ashta is native to the planet Aquila in the Cheyenne system. Aquila, home to Aquila City, capital of the Free Star Collective. Just in case anyone was, you know, wondering. Leave it to a group of ground pounders to grab a candidate right from the enemy's backyard, though it does beg the question, have Free Star Collective scientists managed to weaponize their greatest natural predator? If so, our timetable just got accelerated. May 7, 2306. Any fears that our Free Star Collective counterparts have managed to weaponize the Ashta have been completely dispelled. After the Michelson debacle, we determined the NCI should only be attached under full sedation, so that wasn't an issue. The problem started immediately afterward. The Ashta proved incredibly resistant to synchronization, and we never achieved control fidelity beyond 49%. Dr. Chin's arm was nearly ripped off 5 minutes into the first trial. In short, the Ashta simply can't be controlled. If not by us, then certainly not by the Free Star Collective. Dr. Paulson has been in touch with Colonel Kasarov. Looks like the Marines will have another species collected and dropped off by this time next week. More disappointment. May 12th. Another creature, another failure. No fault of the UC ground pounders. We wanted a predator and they delivered. These things were so alien. Paulson had a difficult time deciding on a designation, opted for Reptens Veninum. Shame we couldn't properly sync the NCI. These things would have been spectacular, especially the poison. New specimens, July 6th. Marines dropped off another few specimens off Dropped another few specimens off this morning, totally unscheduled. Best way to describe them? They're arthropods, the alien equivalent of Homarus gammarus. Basically giant space lobsters. Very promising giant space lobsters. But Gamera was like a turtle, wasn't he? I'm not entirely sure where the UC grunts found these particular test subjects. Some godforsaken backwater rock, I imagine. After the third or fourth unsuccessful trial, I stopped asking. None of those earlier species could be controlled with any reliability. As noted in my earlier logs, their natural aggressiveness made them effective weapons, but a bullet is less than useless if the gun keeps turning itself on the shooter. Right, alright, that's a analogy. But these new creatures possess a perfect natural disposition, non-aggressive, even docile, yet capable of defending themselves with deadly efficiency when threatened. And when they go on the attack, they're terrifying. So, we'll see. Are you just trying to control these creatures? What, to use them in battle and stuff? Relocation, August 1st. We're moving, packing up shop, and transitioning the entire operation. It's happened so fast, my head is spinning. The work on the arthropods has been so successful, we're actually relocating to their home world. We'll have an unlimited supply of creatures for the Xeno Warfare Division. All right, to use in war. I've been named Senior Xenobiologist. That means I'll be running the entire facility. My first instinct was to tell Amanda, I'm still not used to her being there. I'll give Michelson credit. That guy really went to bat for me. He let the masked brass know that it was my work tuning the neural control interface that was instrumental in controlling the arthropod. I guess Paulson is being forced to retire. Good riddance. No. That was awesome. Okay. What's that say? The water tastes funny. Please change filter soon. If you feel sick, please report to the med staff immediately. Well, I'm not drinking out of there then. Oh, these open? Wait. No, not really. I don't want the vacuum tape. That's cool though. Let's say something? No. You keep your stinking vacuum tape. I beg your pardon. This is where I've been. I mean, hit that. I went back. Yeah, so I've been in there. Can't open that. It's not. Beaker tongs. Oh, look at that. The stuff disappears. It's like a hologram. But you want to get closer to read it. out for digipix now. Yeah. KV laser cartridge. Oh, is that? You can use that, right?
While I am programmed for combat, I will keep your items safe, Captain.
That, like, made a new sentence. Wait, oh, that's your stuff. When I go here, new stuff is gone. Here. Because it looks like...
Am I currently in possession of an item you require?
That's what you use. So I'm not sure if I have a use for it. Hopefully it will serve you well. One down.
Enemy damage received. The enemy has vacated this location.
Can't seem to damage him. I wasn't sure if that was glass or what.
Skeleton damaged.
Well, I'm trying to help you over here. I'm not hitting him.
Avoid getting shot. You might die.
I'm only slightly damaged. Gotcha. Is there another one up there? Oh. Thought I lost you there. Nice! Level up? Tech, wait a second. Piloting. Like, I want to do this so we can utilize the ship thrusters. Make it a lot easier to control the ship. Music was still going on. Wait. Somewhere over there. Scientist. More? we got all this stuff. We still have combat music. Back there. Right? Oh, that didn't work. Yeah, they have different gravity in here. Is it showing up a dead one? Yeah, he's dead. Okay. Well, I hate to work with all this combat music playing. But I kind of want to make my way out of this area. So let's just loot. Pirate charger space helmet. Yeah, you're gonna be carrying some more stuff for me. Space trucker flannel. Vials, not digipicks. Microscope. Hazmat suit. What a fancy kind of chair. $321 credits. 384 credits and a boom pop cherry. Ammo, spacesuit, Grendel. Once I took it, it like teeth deflated. I'm not gonna run. Med pack and a metabolic agent. $328 credits, aluminum. I got both of these guys. Oh, is that where the creature came out of? It came out of there? I don't like that idea. Like, they didn't even loot these scientists. They just leave them there. Oh, it's another computer? I ran out of CO2?
I do not understand your attachment to all these objects.
Heal paste. Because they're weapons, I need them. A medicated cream for treating burns and frostbite, used for treating afflictions. I mean, this is stuff I actually need, though. I'm gonna give this stuff to him in a moment. That looks important. Molecule extractor? I mean, it might not be. I mean, that'll be it for this floor. Yeah, I want to look at that. Notepads, okay. Hey, you.
Barrett and the Crimson Fleet have something of a history. They always assume he is a treasure hunter in possession of valuable objects. They are wrong. Usually.
Usually.
I will happily carry whatever you need.
I am sworn to carry your burdens. Here, take a couple Grendels. Couple Maelstroms. And a rescue axe. Take some of these cutters. Oh, you took them all. I guess that's fine. And you can take this. Take both of them. Space trucker flannel. Better? Take these books. How much can Vasco hold? There you go. Pleasure doing business with you. My O2 can stop being used up. Yeah, the combat music stopped. How's that? Yeah, I don't trust it. I didn't get anything out of the other one. It's a thief. Caffeine. Yes, indeed. People are messy. Sparkling water. That's a big notebook. Med pack and structural material. Pay 50 credits. Another rescue axe. But beg your pardon? A laser rifle and a cartridge. Well, now I have a use for something. For that kind of ammo. What kind of noises are you making back there? Sound icky. No icky noises. Very bad. Do not approve. Chlorine on them. That's the one we killed from up there or down there. An amp space trucker casual wear. And these guys truckers? Or they steal it from truckers? Probably the latter. $370 credits. Vials and stuff. That's a pretty good value, right? Molecule extractors? I mean, granted, I can't carry that much. Pirate raiding pack. And another maelstrom. And now I'm overweight again. We got some foodstuffs over here. Or resources, rather. Aluminum? Fiber, antimicrobial, sealant, more antimicrobial, analgesic, sweet. That's pretty awesome. Okay. Credits. This is like devoid of anything, huh? Unless there's a container or something. Ventilation units.